First of all, can you please verify your name for me? Okay. And your date of birth, please. Changed since your last appointment, like your address or your phone number? this can be the reason why your scalp feels tender sometimes. But we're going to check that, okay? So now I'm going to open your braids and take a look all over your scalp. So you shouldn't braid your hair every day so that your scalp can regenerate in between. Okay. Good. Sensitive due to the braiding, but still we have to brush your hair through. You tell me if anything is uncomfortable, okay? over your scalp, and if you feel any pain or discomfort, you tell me, okay? Good. Yeah, if your scalp is not overly sensitive, you should only feel a tingly sensation. Then let's see. sign of dryness. Scalp looks a bit better here. Yeah, that's because when you braid your hair, it's especially the middle part here which is exposed to the sun and so on. And the other areas are a bit more protected, so to say. But still we're going to treat is your scalp with a very effective hydrating serum, okay? close your eyes for me, please.
Welcome to your very, very
scalp sometimes or any feeling of tenderness? No? Okay, good. And when was the last time you had a scalp? scalp is a bit dry, not very much, but still, I think we should hydrate your scalp a bit. So, yeah, that would definitely be good for the health of your scalp. So, let's see. see how your scalp reacted to this. Yeah, that looks awesome. Very good. Thank you. is nothing to worry about, but still we should remove them and see if the skin underneath looks good or if it's red or a bit inflamed. So, very gently, I'm going to apply some drops on this. artist exposed to the sun and so on. No. Our scalp is often a bit dry here.
Scalp.
looks much better already.
Still on.
Okay. Sometimes even when our scalp is healthy, it's overly sensitive, and in this case we do a preventive treatment to make sure that there won't be any problems. But I don't think it's necessary in your case. or nervous, sharp and they hurt your scalp. But with this tool you can massage your scalp and scratch it without hurting your scalp. Okay, good. stress treatment.